Here with another video. Here in this video we're gonna do a quick unboxing and checking of HP X1000 wired mouse. I believe it's black, so let's just open the package. I got it from Amazon. Make sure when you open the packages you see the seal, it's broken or not. But this seal seems to be fine. You can see it over here on either side. The one which is on this side, I just broke it just now, so I think the seal is quite nice, and it was like quite sealed enough. So I'm just going to remove the stuff inside this. Just going to push it down a bit. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it's gone. Okay, so this mouse is about 289, almost like 290. And I brought it from Amazon, and you can see it over here. This is the user manual for this, and then this is a little bit of warranty card for the accessory which you just brought, and then the mouse itself. Actually, I'm not a fan of small mouse because I have a huge hands, and this is okay for me because I just want to use it for a very limited amount of time. So I remember when I was buying this mouse, I said large mouse, so but still I got this one. But anyways, this is what money can buy, and this is the USB drive in terms of using USB 2.0 port number. So that's the short video on this. Thank you for watching.